It's way too early for this. Hello everybody, so I'm going to be on set today shooting Dominic's film called The Paradise of the Toilet Deficit People. And yeah, it's not my first time being director of photography, but it's definitely one of my first few times. I don't have a lot of experience in this, but I've got a pretty legit camera team coming out, and we have Sarah, who's a really good first AD, so she's really organized and all those good things. And yeah, I think things are going to go pretty well. I'm really tired, I did not get enough sleep, but that's what coffee's for, right?
So it's about 20 to 8, and I'm just on my way to set now. And pretty happy with things. Sorry for not making a vlog yesterday. I didn't really do too much. I kind of just went to cap, typed stuff, came home, typed more stuff. Got really tired, went to sleep. So, yeah, I'm slacking, but I'm sorry. It's not interesting, right? Yeah. So hopefully today goes well. I got a pretty good camera team and a pretty good AD backing me up, so I can't express that more. Things are gonna be good. And there's the SkyTrain. Look, it's Selena. And she's doing BTS video.
Oh, yeah.
And so am I.
Yeah.
And we're gonna do this simultaneously. It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be some
double
fun times.
Double BTS.
Double BTS times two.
Ah,
So we just finished shooting a cap. And it's raining. It's raining. But that's all good. It was a lot of fun today. Things went pretty well for the most part. We were an hour behind schedule by the end of things. We're supposed to finish at 2 and it's 3. But yeah, things were for the most part enjoyable. I mean, like, there's some things that could have been improved, but I mean, we're first year film students, so there's a lot of things that we could have improved. Yeah, tomorrow's a new day. Tomorrow's same film, new day. More shots, hopefully things go a bit better. But yeah.
I am the only one on this bus right now. Pretty sweet. Hey guys, so it's 1 a.m. and I'm just editing this vlog now, and I gotta say today was pretty good. It was a lot of fun, got some pretty cool shots. I'm pretty happy with the overall look of this film so far. I think it's gonna be good. Not much else to say. I am really tired and I have to be up in roughly 6 hours to go do this all again and shoot some more and shoot the rest of this film. And yeah, by the way, Damien is sending me photos of their set on The Professionals, and it is making me slightly jealous. They're having fun. Be excited. It's good.